Time to get ready for bed, okay?
So what the hell was that about?
I fucked up, okay?
You almost fucked up. Royally. Was that your big plan? Steal money and then take Justin to California?
Look, I gotta get us out of here, okay? And I'm not letting him go back to foster care.
Maybe if you just turn Justin over to CPS, then they can figure something out and you won't get in trouble.
You clearly have no idea how this shit works, huh? The fucking system, immigration and child services. I mean, they're the reason why we're in this position to begin with. Look, maybe I asked you for too much. I get it.
It's not that I don't want to help you. I just don't think that you sheltering him right now is the best idea. What happens if you get caught? What happens to you and Justin? And you just got into high water.
Listen, high water is a luxury that I can't afford right now.
High water is an opportunity of a lifetime.
Yeah, well, sometimes opportunities of a lifetime are too expensive for people like me.
Fine. If you're not going to do the right thing, then at least let me keep you from adding robbery to the list of your fuck-ups.
Yo, I'm done taking charity. And where the fuck do you keep getting so much money from? Hey, puppy. Did you brush your teeth?
Yes.
Why are you lying, huh? You gotta brush your teeth. Come on. You don't want your teeth to fall out, do you?